German Chancellor Angela Merkel has been re-elected to the designated post for the fourth time. Earlier, the exit polls had predicted Merkel's win. CDU's closest rivals, the centre-left Social Democrats, slumped to 20%, a new post-war low. The exit poll also showed the right-wing populist Alternatives for Germany coming third and collecting 13.5% of the vote, which could give the country its first substantial right-wing parliamentary faction since the Nazis. Parliament will reconvene on October 24 with a new government in place.